The Children's Advocacy Center is currently hosting their third annual Driving for a Cause virtual golf tournament. This unique fundraiser is going on throughout the month of September, and here to tell us more about it is Samantha Prater. And Samantha, you brought a friend with you today.
I did bring a friend. This is Happy Bear.
Happy Bear.
And he is ready to play some golf.
He's decked out, ready to go.
Yes.
All right. But let's talk about this virtual golf tournament, because, you know, we talk about golf tournaments on here so much. This one's a little different. It covers four different golf courses.
It is a little different. We partner with a company out in Nebraska, and so a large amount of it is done through an app. Mm-hmm. You have four golf courses to pick from.
Right.
So you can go anytime during the month of September and play, record your scores, and then we would choose a winner.
Now, are these teams, is this a four-person or two-person?
It's four-person, yes.
Four-person.
Yes.
Play alternate shot. I mean, not alternate shot, but play captain's choice.
Yes.
And just send your score back via computer.
Yes. So,
via online.
Yes. And the courses are...
I've got them right here. Blackthorn Club.
Yes.
Johnson City Country Club. Pine Oaks Golf Course here in town. And Elizabethan Golf Course over in Elizabeth.
Yes. Yes.
So you can play any of those courses with your team and just have a good time doing it. You really
you
play it at your pace. You don't have to like be in a rush or any of that. So, and this is going all the way through September 30th.
Yes, yes, through September 30th. And
right.
we are also so we're looking for players, and we're also looking for sponsorships if anyone wants to do a sponsorship.
And this is great too, because it fits into everybody's schedule. You make your tee time. You go play your ground anytime you want to do it.
Yes.
That's fantastic.
Yes.
I think this is something that may catch on, because this is the first one of these I've heard of. Have you had these before?
This is our third one, actually.
Yes. I thought maybe the past two were normal golf tournaments, but these, what has been the success rate for this? What have people told you about it?
Pretty good. They like the freedom with it, being able to go when they want and play when they want on their own time.
All right, absolutely. Let's talk about the Children's Advocacy Center.
Okay.
Tell folks, we have a lot of new people that have moved into our region. Tell them what the CAC is all about.
Okay, the Children's Advocacy Center of the First Judicial District, we work with law enforcement and Child Protective Services and the District Attorney General's Office to investigate and prosecute child abuse cases in our district, which is Carter, Johnson, Washington, and Unicoi counties. We also provide services to all the children that we see, whether that may be a forensic medical exam or therapy services, advocacy services, that type thing. And then we also do education programs in the community.
Right. And these services are needed every single day.
Yes.
And this is a great way for our community to take part, have some fun, but yet help you all in your mission of taking care of children.
Yes, that's great. Any additional information is also on our website, cacfirst.org, and then we have a couple social media too.
Now, you want to encourage folks, can you tell us, you know, how do you register? How do you go about getting involved in the tournament?
Most of the information is on our website. Mm-hmm. There's a QR code. You can register that way.
Right.
The QR code is on our website and on social media.
Yes.
And then if you want to do a sponsorship, you can just contact the center directly.
So spots in the tournament are still available. Sponsorships are still available going all the way through September the 30th.
Yes.
It's very easy to get involved.
Yes.
But it's very important that people get involved, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it is.
All right. Happy Bear, thank you for being here. I hope you hit them straight when you get out on the golf course. Samantha, thank you so much for stopping by today.
Thank you for having
us. Thank you
us.
For everything that the Children's Advocacy Center is doing all across our region. We really appreciate it. Folks, it's Driving for a Cause virtual golf tournament. It benefits the Children's Advocacy Center of the First Judicial District. It's happening right now, all the way through the 30th of this month. Pick a date, a time, or those courses that we mentioned. Get your phone out. I'm stalling right now because I want you to get your phone out. Scan that QR code. Submit your score once you play. Prizes are available. If you need more information, go to cacfirst.org.